This game would be really fun with a light gun. Welcome back to Let's Play Blue Estate on the PlayStation 4. We're about to start what I believe to be the last level, level 7. But it is not a light gun game, it is a motion controls game, and that is half the battle.
Antonio, it's your father. Please, I won't stop calling. I know we had our complications, but... You're the whole world to me. I lost the horse. You're all I got left. E dispiace, Antonio. I'm sorry. Your money's back in your accounts. Just come home, and we can start again.
The mailbox is full and cannot accept any messages.
The Don had left a string of messages, and Tony, thinking his father was still angry, hadn't listened to a single one. Tony thought he'd hit rock bottom in Jamaica, spending his days at the bar with a line of empty coconuts in front of him when he met Alyosha. Alyosha claimed he worked for a Russian biofuel company, and hidden nearby was a seed that could revolutionize energy in Europe. If Tony could get that seed, Alyosha would make him a partner. Finally, Tony had found someone who respected his skills and appreciated him. Totally a job with global implications and big-time money, too. But when they got to the plant, it looked a lot like it was for something else.
That don't look like no science plant!
What are you, a botanist? We can make a lot of money with plant, Tony. It is necessary only to escape.
Okay, so we are Tony again. From the beginning of the game.
And it was as rare as Alyosha had said it was. But what it fueled instead of cars was party time. The culmination of 30 years of hydroponic science and breeding. Objectively the finest plant of its kind. It was so pure.
I need more hair gel.
Okay.
Who said there'd only be one old guy and a dog?
Well, some guys are old.
So we're stealing some super icky icky. Oh, it didn't let me shoot that guy.
Truth, I'd have packed better hardware. Now the whole island's after us.
Very hard to shoot with plant. You take my best gun, Tony. For great shooting success.
It's like shooting a cannon. If it was gold, it would be perfect.
I will buy you a gold one, Tony. Just get us out.
Alyosha!
Okay, we got a revolver with exploding bullets. That's pretty wild. Oh no. Just let me shoot him. I'm not gonna mess with all that.
How many times I gotta reload this?
Every time. Alright, so we're in Jamaica. With a big old blasty revolver and a super weed plant.
Say goodbye to my mother.
Darn it. This is getting real bad, real quick.
Oh.
Well, we are not gonna make it through this time. Whatever, I'm not gonna bother with that guy.
It might be nice to have moments to discuss.
Now what? I don't know. Okay, we made the jump. We're not doing good on health and ammo and lives, but
oh, finally, some concrete. I was starting to think these Jamaicans was allergic to it.
They are poor, Tony.
That don't mean you can't live right. This is made out of tin cans here.
Is this way, Tony. Just keep shooting.
Come on, you know what these boots cost?
We can buy many boots with Bland.
To reload, and I'm gonna put a hole in your head.
Okay.
I love my hair.
Combo 50 cent, okay. Whatever you mean by that.
Can't see these moves.
Falling chicken is good luck. Come on, Tony. It's this way.
Ah, jeez, I'm out of here.
Are you kidding me? Fuck you, I've shot you 40 fucking times. Jesus fucking die. swipe or no swiping. I don't know. All right, impenetrable body armor is awesome. Awesome, awesome. Nice bridge.
1,000 miles from home, Tony knew no one but a Russian who played fast and loose with the truth. He finally hit rock bottom, or he was sliding toward it.
Moving the damn thing. Really hard when they keep moving the screen around.
Don't even know if he could survive. Worse, part of him didn't even know if he wanted to.
Okay.
This ain't fair. It ain't right. No money. Nobody who cares. Filthy dirty on my back. What are you looking at?
Man. I need more hair
gel.
Great. Ammo, please. Oh, no ammo. God damn it. What is this? Oh, it's a weed field.
The field of his dreams. How they'd all gone up in smoke.
With the white one, where they run out of paint.
Waterfall. How many times do I have to shoot those guys? Well, we got 3 lives and 4 health, so maybe we'll get to the last boss and then die.
Cheer Tony up.
I love my head. It's a little
it might be nice. God damn it, fucking. Guys with the armor and the helmets are really pissing me off. I can't even fucking see that guy over there. God damn it, I don't have a fucking sniper rifle, motherfucker. Oh, fuck all this. Fuck all of this. Fucking Jesus fucking Christ.
With the head, is that? It looks like a moon.
Snow moon?
It's a space station.
Oh, God. Yeah, yeah. Very funny. Very clever and funny. Great.
Much better to run on road. It will take us straight to Bolt.
You lied to me, you pinko creep!
Why would I lie to you?
Is this another level?
Do you hear this?
What?
What in the hell?
He's fastest guy. I love him.
Well, that's weird.
The river was the only way out Tony had. The white water provided distance from his never-ending problems.
Nothing makes sense no more.
Okay, so we still gotta fight.
Long river. I will meet you at beach.
Son of a bitch.
This is gonna be a really long level. Couldn't even see that guy that far away. I can't.
Oh, that's it. I'm done.
Motherfucker hiding off the side of the Jesus Christing screen, killing me.
Give me a second to reload. I'll give you a turn on.
God damn it, no. God fucking damn, fucking... How come the one that I'm aiming at is never the one that's about to shoot me? It always picks the one furthest away.
I'm gonna put a hole in it.
that. Stop moving the camera when I'm trying to shoot. Goddamn, every time I'm about to pull the trigger, they move the camera and make me miss.
Mistakes.
Listen, Tony, your father loves you. He didn't call to yell. He called to apologize.
You what?
And I miss you, Tony. Come home, okay?
He never told me he was sorry all these years.
He is, Tony. He's a mess without you here. I'm pretty messy, too.
On the level?
You're my number one, Tony.
Number one? Yeah. With a bullet. You hold tight, baby. I'm coming home.
Whoa, not yeah. So fast, man.
Boss time.
I can't get away from Bloodshot.
Bloodshot! Now I get it! You're one of them albino guys!
Yeah, man. What you think?
Well, you know, with all of them plants you got, I just figured.
That's racist, man. Offensive. Cause I's Jamaica means I gotta be red stoned all at the time. You's an ignorant idiot.
All right, I'm sorry.
Too late for that now.
Uh-oh.
Take time now. Get situated. How many times I got a remote?
Well. Shucks. Guess we gotta do the whole level again in the next video. I just wanna do the boss fight. I don't wanna do the whole level.